Hello all, this is Rachel here with the 11th question of season 187. The category is zoology, and the question is as follows. Which term in zoology refers to a dominant predator residing at the summit of the food chain without natural predators, exemplified by creatures like the African lion, the great white shark, and the bald eagle, each ruling their respective habitats and significantly influencing ecosystem dynamics? I look forward to receiving your answers. Game on.
I don't know.